Welcome back to TECHMIMIC, where you can simply view, imitate, replicate, and get on with your day. If there is a specific issue for which you would like to see a video, please leave a comment. In Fedora 40, the dock in GNOME is by default not permanently visible to provide a clean user experience. You have to click the top left corner, the overview menu, to make it appear. The moment you click the desktop or open an application, the dock disappears again. This differs from other Linux distributions and might be your preference. Because you are now watching this video, most likely it is not. Here is how to give the dock a permanent place on your screen. Open the terminal and type the command sudo dnf install gnome-extensions-app. Answer with yes to install the packages. You can now close the terminal window, we no longer need it. Open the menu and search for extensions. The extensions might already be enabled, in that case you can close this window again. Otherwise, enable the extensions. Now open a web browser, in this case I'm using Firefox, and navigate to https://extensions.gnome.org. A link is in the description of this video for your convenience. If this is the first time a browser extension is needed, you will see the dialog box. If this box doesn't appear, you can skip to the next step. Click on Click here to install browser extension. Click Continue to installation. You can specify if you want the browser extension to run in private windows as well. Click Add and OK. If you would like to study the settings or manage the extension, you can find it by clicking the hamburger menu and then Add-ons and Themes and then Extensions. Here you can find the GNOME shell integration. Now go back to the web page and refresh. The warning should disappear. Search for the extension called -to-dock. And toggle it on. And select install. Now close the window. The dock is now visible at the bottom of the screen. Let's check out how to configure it. Click the menu, open extensions, and there the extension -to-dock is now added. Click the three dots and select settings. In this screen you can personalize the dock completely to your liking. I will just demonstrate a few options. The position on screen, the auto-hide behavior, the size of the dock itself and the size of the icons, and the location of the icons. Check out the other tabs for more options. Close this window and the extension window. Now your dock no longer has a place to hide. As it turns out, the dock wasn't that shy after all. That's it. Hope it helped. And if it did, please like the video and keep it up. Until next time. Bye.